Yeah. Yeah. Black pants, black Vans, all murked out. Looking back, it's funny how it all worked out. People try and burn me, all burnt down. Girls that turn me down, all turned down. Things I didn't get, I had to learn now. Though I wish that I knew that back when I knew you. I wish that my past was as bright as my future. I wish that my future would just get it sooner. Cause what if grandma dies and I'm still a loser? What if success is really just a tumor that grows on the mind of the helpless consumer? Until there's no room for nothing but the gossip and the rumors. A new religion, hallelujah. More power to you, feel the spirit move through you. You don't get it, do you? You don't get it, screw you. Sit back and watch how we maneuver now. And it feels kinda special, right? Like it might be a special night. It's the night that I arrive. I'll probably be a problem for as long as I'm alive. And it feels kinda special, right? Like it might be a special night. It's the night that I arrive. I'll probably be a problem for as long as I'm alive.
Y'all spit that day old. Might just hit them with that lay low. Just be the case, so it won't matter what they saying. My brother in that cage, nigga, got me counting days in. I don't think I'm saying shit, I ain't been the same since. Whole squad winning, can't lie, took some L's in. She said I'm ugly, but I'm cute, like Welvin in a Bentley coupe. Said my charm so mystical, I said watch yourself. Show me how you're working it, it's profit in this hell. Now, come on shorty, let's get that purse thicker. You don't need a clue to figure, I'm that motherfucking nigga. From the dumpster, New Jeru, I had to paint the picture. Now bow your head, Heavenly Father, this that fucking scripture. ICK, be them fucking niggas. Nigga.
And it feels kinda special, right? Like it might be a special night. It's the night that I arrive. I'll probably be a problem for as long as I'm alive. And it feels kinda special, right? Like it might be a special night. It's the night that I arrive. I'll probably be a problem for as long as I'm alive.
Yo, shout out to Aaron and Kamal, man. Niggas was really living in the studio for real. I ain't talking about no being here by choice and shit, staying up late, we grinding now, niggas really in the studio. That's home, you know what I mean? No shower, nigga, no bathroom, ain't no private bathroom, you know what I mean?
It's the night that I
niggas gotta go get a gym membership from fucking New York Sports Club just to take a fucking shower, man. I ain't gonna front, I was using that shit too, though. Yeah, nigga, three niggas on one membership. Saw Aaron Cohen. She was lit, you know what I mean? I remember being, yo. I remember being hungry one day, right? Had the little jumpy on me, my nigga. I feel like I'm about to go swipe up. This shit got beat up at the fucking register, so I'm sick there standing. The nigga like, yo, you know what? I see you around. Hey, hold that down, $14. Let me keep the meal, I keep it pushing. I'm like, shit, I ain't paying that nigga back. He still ain't pay that nigga back though. You know what I mean? Even though niggas is taking trips to London and Paris now. You know what I mean? I'm living lavish now. And all that. You know what I mean? Oh yeah, it does feel real special. But really though. You know what I mean? We came from literally nothing, nigga. Same outfit for a couple days. To Uber anytime we think of it, you know what I mean? Can't front right now, you feel me? Niggas still struggling, but it's getting better, so it could only get better, you feel me? But yo, shout out my nigga Jonah, you know what I mean? Shout out AB Go Hard on the second verse, shout out Mecca with the beautiful vocals, you feel me? Ha. Shout out to Josh on the guitars, so beautiful.